So I like to set my rig up just with the shot I want on the line, and in this case it's half a dozen number eights, and then I do have on this four number tens. I've got the three droppers of your set as I showed you, and if you can see on there, just below them number eights is a smaller shot. That's a number 10 as well, in case I wanted to alter how I fish on the drop. Now what I do is I put that shot on, and then I load the float with lead wire, as you can see on there. Really a nice soft wire. You just wrap it round and wrap it round until you think you've loaded it up as much as you want. Test it in the edge. If the float sinks, all you do is just, quite simply, I'll just get my fingernail under that. You can just peel a bit off and just cut it off with your scissors.